Trisket.
Jerry Cantrell, the lead guitarist for Alice in Chains, and Chains. I've heard that he works here during his off hours. Oh, look, there's Jerry now. Jerry, what are you doing?
Back when that music thing went sour a couple years back.
I understand you've got a new record coming out, Jerry.
Yeah, actually, this is my last day on the job here. Just like to thank everybody here and my boss, Woody. Sony let us come back and do another record. So, you know, we're going back to that rock and roll thing, and hopefully this time would be a little better. Oh, that was a tentative title for the album. There's a three-legged dog on the cover. Well, actually, it's called just self-titled Alice in Chains. Have me some times here. Ain't no denying that. I'm looking forward to jamming with the boys again. Well, I gotta be taking this on, so I'll see y'all later.
Take care now. Have fun.
Oh, I'm Nota Weissbaum. We're in Seattle, as you can see here. 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 We're on the hunt for my first big story, I hope. I've been an aspiring journalist for the last 20 years or so. Sassy. I figured my first big story would be if I could come to Seattle and find some Seattle rock stars. So we're
beginning of August, end of April, the beginning of August.
4 months,
right? A little over 4 months. Four months.
Well, Seattle is known for their grunge musicians. Lots of hair, lots of sweat. That word grunge just turns me on, something fierce. That word grunge just turns me on, something fierce. That word grunge just turns me on, something fierce. That word grunge just turns me on, something fierce. We're gonna drive around and see if we can find a Vedder or a Staley or any Seattle rock star. We'll even take drummers.
The songs.
All new songs, 12 all new songs.
That's... I hope they notice there's new songs on the record.
Hi, I'm here in Seattle, Washington today to talk with Lane Staley, the lead singer for the recording group Alice in Chains. Hi, Lane. I understand you have a new record coming out. What's it called?
It's called On the Record.
What did you say on this record that you hadn't said before?
New songs on the new record?
Grind. Paper against my door every night. A job. I'm gonna give him a job.
Wham!
Getting attacked by 7 collies while the owner went, get over here!
We're here in Seattle. We've come across Sean Kenny, drummer for Alice in Chains.
On and off three years or so. Yeah. Well, both go hand in hand, making children happy across this great land. It's my last day climbing. And you can't just sit in one place too long or else you get kind of a wide end backyard. Too much TV, too many snacks.
Buy a record, my dad forced one on me.
Merle Haggard.
Want this?
First record I ever bought was a Banana Splits 45.
I went out and bought the Saturday Night Fever album, and I still.
Who didn't? Everybody's got one.
I still had that.
Harder in cash.
Things of the Wild Frontier, I think.
We just had a few drinks. I decided the little lad needed a little calming down, and he's doing just fine right now. Calming down, and he's doing just fine right now. Chains, man.
From the beginning, Nona. What's that mean?
I like that.
You know, the best part about this new record is it's like recorded. Jerry, Mike, Lane, they're three other men.
Maybe with some leather, maybe a little cologne, and is that one of your other boys over there?
Yes, why, that's Mike Inez.
Mikey, could you come over here to the car? Hi, how you doing? I'm Nona.
Hello there, Nona.
How are you? You doing all right today?
I'm doing better now, baby.
All right, okay. We've got
How do you feel this Alice in Chains record is different from, say, the last 2 Alice in Chains records?
We recorded it
Buy Depends. Depends. Put all our money into Depends. That's right.
With ozone.
I got evicted from my apartment here, so I've just been cheap rent.
I'm the man in the box. Get it? Get it?
Cheap rent.
I'm the man in the box. Get it? Honey, done right can be a wonderful thing, okay? We all know that.
They let her out in 5 years,
so I'm getting a jump on the Millennium. I was in this rock band, and I read in a magazine that my band broke up, so I just didn't bother to go to rehearsal because I figured it was over.
By me all the time. Wow.
Are you happy?
I was getting to that, yep. I think I'm gonna cry.
Is this him? Would this be him? Mr. Staley, could you come over here? Hi, I'm Nona. How are you? How you doing? Could you step in here? Boys have been helping me out with this interview, and I want to thank you, sweetie, for just being...
A dime?
Yeah, actually, in my purse I do. Anything for you, sweetheart. I'm telling you. Anything.
Right now? A most humiliating moment, I got one. Okay, there's a stewardess on an airplane, good looking. I was, like, trying to get her, get eye contact going. And I'm eating soup. She comes walking by, I give her like a sly kind of smile, and I'm chewing, and the thing's flapping up in the air, and it hits me very stupid.
What do you think about women in rock?
They're great.
Which ones are great? Which would be your favorite? Say like a Lita Ford, a Barbra Streisand?
Oh, just the ones with all access passes on. April? August?
Let's get this boy some drinks. What do you say? Let's pull over here to the bar. Can we go up to 32? It I love this hair. I just want to lay in this hair for weeks, just days, between my...
Thank you.
The street in Sassy Magazine. We'll be seeing you from Seattle. This is
ta-da.
Nona Weissbaum. See you all.
Bye-bye.
You like sleep.